summoned me.
Efforts covered a little bit.
Is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. I love opening presents.
Ow. I just realized my volume is turned down on my headphones. Come on. Ow. Be careful. Whoops! I said I gotta be careful and. I get within proximity of it, and I somehow hit it. Alright, welcome back to Spongebob Squarepants. Fuck. Got it. At 40? Damn. Way more than I thought it was gonna have. Uh-oh.
I feel like a new sponge.
Man.
Cha-ching!
Okay. Damn, I was kind of hoping that they would somehow create a chain reaction. Oops. Comes this direction. Shit. Got him. Okay, there we go. Where's it taking me? Back over here, okay. Alright, I guess I don't need that. I thought I did. No, they went away! I wanted them both to die. One specific character says it. Die, die, die.
Hey, you. Patrick needs to do laundry.
Oh my god, I'm surprised I made that. Okay, this is rock bottom, but it's in weird. Somewhat weird lettering, but also angles. Do I go back this way? That thing right there. The fuck was that? I didn't even know there was something right there.
That wasn't so hard, was it? I think it's time for a victory screech.
I don't know what he was talking about. I might be going backwards. Oh! No! I almost fell to my death! Oh, wow. There's a lot more. Oh! Alright, I got 6 of 6. Now I can go back. What's the point of pushing this? What did it do? I'm confused. What did I do? God damn it.
As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob, I will not let Bikini Bottom down.
Ah, there it is. Okay. It's too late, SpongeBob. You let everybody down by doing that. Are you kidding? I barely pushed it. I wonder if I could jump onto it and then jump off. I can.
Just my size.
All right, that worked. I wonder. I didn't even know that shit was up there.
Time for a little sleepy sneak. It shines.
Oh shit. Okay, never mind, it's not a will shit.
I love opening presents. Last piece of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Puff. I left no strange, glowing stone unturned.
Well now, nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen. And here's your reward.
Yay! Finish the main mission of Rock Bottom. Alrighty then. Going back up to Bikini Bottom instead of Rock Bottom. What's next? That one's 40, this one's 30. I have 41.
How?
All right, what level is this? I can't wait to see what level this is.
Sand Mountain, where sea creatures go to enjoy an afternoon of falling down.
What?
Squidward, am I glad you're here. I need to borrow your toothbrush again.
What? You've used it before?
Oh, yeah, lots of times. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind.
Fine. What do I care?
I'm a gross.
I try and get some exercise to relax from all this robot mess, and now everything is ruined.
Because of a toothbrush?
No, it's those robots. They've taken over the ski slopes. How can I ski with those ugly things beating everyone up? Listen, SpongeBob, you've got to help me. I'm going to lose my marbles if I don't get some relaxation.
I found if you keep your marbles in a bag, they don't get lost as often. In fact, I've got mine right here. It's embroidered with this lovely...
Forget the marbles! I've got a better idea. If you get rid of the robots at the bottom of every slope for me, I'll give you one of those golden spatulas.
Well, I don't know. It's hard to beat the extreme fun of marbles.
Okay, okay, I'll give you one for each slope you clear.
Now that's a deal.
Hell yeah. He should have done it like, now that's a deal, in his superhero voice. Oh, hey.
You just met the Sponginator.
What the fuck? What is SpongeBob doing? What the fuck? Seriously? If you're wondering what I did, I hit it. Oh, there's one up there. Okay. Gary!
Wow. Hi, Gary. Just my size.
I love doing that for some reason. Oh, let's look at this. Oh, wrong button. I hit that jump button. Guppy Mound.
I've gone down this hill 100 times, usually rolling.
Nice.
Darn kids think it's funny to push me, but if you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
Uh-oh. Okay, I think I've seen this stage with those guys. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, couldn't see.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Oh,
sparkling.
Oops. Damn.
I love opening presents. I feel like a new sponge.
Okay. Now I can get rid of them. Oh, there was this right here. I didn't see this. And over there too, okay. What the fuck? Gold spatula. Got it. Nice. And go. There, I was gonna say.
Congratulations! You pass with flying colors.
(Clears All right, I'm gonna go down it again, but
fresh like a spring breeze.
I'm gonna try to take a different path. Oh, I thought that was a path. Monster combo. Underwear came back. Okay, I'm full up on underwear anyway. All right, let's go down again. Yeah, almost fell off. Too close. I died. I didn't realize I had... Oh, there was a checkpoint right there? Yes. No. Ah, I missed it.
I feel like a new sponge.
I can't believe I missed it. Oh, I didn't even know this was right here. All right, let's try that again. I gotta remember that last sock is at the end. Wait, hold on.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
No. Sorry for the full concentration, but those narrow paths are really tough to get through. There we go. Alright, I'm all done with it. Shit. It's all back. Wait. Oh. And it falls off. Alright, let's go into this one. Number two. Is this one just gonna be a bunch of races? I mean, like, I know this one's gonna be all a bunch of races, but I meant, like, for this episode. Well, it's not a race, it's time.
Like a sea bee. If you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
Hundred and 10 seconds. Oh, this one? You gotta kill the 10-8 snowman or whatever. Okay.
I feel like a new sponge.
I'm looking out for the snowmen, sorry. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't even know I could break those. Ah! No! Ah! Whew! I can't even go any faster now I'm thinking about it. Oh. That was loud. The snowmen. I mean, sandmen. Huh. No. I got stuck on that sandman. Owie. Oh, I still had to push forward.
I feel like a new spark.
Oh, fuck.
Fresh like a spring breeze. You just met the Sponginator.
Kid in the background. It looked like he was super surprised that that happened. I'm gonna get a ton of spatulas in this one, aren't I? I thought that first one was gonna be the only one with the spatula at the end of the level. Come on, there we go. I just gotta beat this stage now. Okay, I'm full on underwear.
I fly like-
and away we go.
Too pretty. Can't take it.
Ouch. Okay, so single jumps can work. Yeah. Oh, those were explosives. I don't think I can take any more hits. Yeah, I can't take any more hits.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt.
Two more.
2 years running. Thank you. Like a new sponge.
Like a spring breeze.
Oops. Okay. Maybe I should go on top. Try again. Oop. Wait, why is it? Why did it reset? Oh, because I died. Never mind. Gotta be careful not to die, that's for sure, then.
I feel like a new sponge.
Okay. We're about the snowman later. Okay, that's still just as dangerous to go through. Because these buttons are not pressed. I wonder if it still happened. Nope. Okay. Right. And go. Meep. Alright. I do want to try to beat his time. Question is how. Whoops. I fell off. Did you just dab?
I flop.
Oops. Ah, oh, the snowman restarted again.
The bikini bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
God damn it.
Fresh like a spring breeze. Cha-ching.
Okay, now I can't get hit anymore. Okay.
I feel like a new sponge.
I got another one.
Feel like a new sponge.
was unavoidable. Okay. This is a tough one. Because it keeps resetting, I'm gonna do this. God damn it. No! Now I gotta redo everything. Son of a bitch. Let's not worry about the snowman at all. Let's try to cut corners.
I love opening presents.
God, that's extremely loud. Oops. Yes! Oh, okay. Cutting those corners helped out a lot. Alright, now I can get them snowmen.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You beat my best time! Here's a spatula!
Get it! There you go. Wow, that took a while. Alright, let's go back in and try to get them snowmen.
Like a spring breeze.
Did that just in case.
Stop. feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Fuck. Damn. Good thing I had full health right there.
I feel like a new sponge.
Okay.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Okay, I need two more snowmen. Sandman.
I feel like a new sponge.
Oh.
Ouch.
Ah, come on.
Ouch.
Fuck.
Like a spring breeze.
Wow, I didn't go off this time when I passed them up.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Okay, had to look at my health. There's something right over here that I need to take a look at. Okay, it was not what I thought it was. I'm looking for secrets, because I gotta get all the 8 snowmen. Ah, here's one.
Hey,
fuck. Yeah, I saw that coming. What is... Okay, I'm gonna ignore the, Never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna have to ignore all the, snowmen. Fuck. I almost didn't push that in time. Let's move on to the next part. Thought it hurt me for a second. Alright, that was number 2. And here's number 3. There we go. I was wondering when this shines were gonna get to me. It's a maze.
I'm the fastest there is. My time down this slope is unbeatable. I'll give you a golden spatula if you can beat my time.
Okay, there we go. I gotta beat 120 seconds. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. I gotta be 2 minutes, I think? What was that? Why did it sit still? It tricked me.
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
It tricked me. Like, it legit tricked me. Yeah, let's try again. Oh.
I'm the fast.
God damn it, I did it again. Sorry, somebody was calling me. I had to see who it was for a second. No, I gotta start this.
I'm the fastest.
Oh, that was terrible. Whoa. Okay, that slowed me down a lot.
Take that! Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
I'm trying to keep up with it. Damn, I was kind of hoping to keep going through the stage. Okay, it's destroying parts of the stage. I can see it before it does it too, because it looks different. Stage is interesting, I like it. It's probably my favorite one so far. Shit, that turn's difficult.
I'm up.
Let's try again. I missed that completely.
I'm the fa-
Oh, I destroyed that one too. Interesting.
It shines.
Yeah, that slows me down too much when I do that one. Just gotta watch out for them explosive ones. Oh, Sandy can come on this stage. Because I saw the, text symbol. Yeah. Okay, let's try to avoid the difficult terrain. Okay, so it's right here.
You just met the Spongenator.
I didn't even see what the achievement said.
I feel like a new sponge.
Oh, now there's the glowy. Where's the, there it is, okay. Alright, let's go. I will beat your time. I'm seeing these shortcuts that I should be taking to beat his time. That's probably what he's doing. Not necessarily shortcuts, it's more like it's cheating. Alright, what the fuck.
I'm the fat.
Ooh, almost ran into that one. Oops. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. I almost made it. That was a good attempt right there. That was a really good attempt. Oh, almost left.
I'm the fat.
Bum ba la la bum, bum ba la bum, bum ba la bum. Going in this direction may have given me a bit of a boost. What's with that noise? Oh, that must be the falling. Oh. Oh, it's a secret. I hope that didn't screw up my time. Okay, that definitely screwed up my time.
I love opening presents.
Wait, it did screw up my time. I got 8 seconds ahead of time. Holy shit. Whoa. Why does SpongeBob move so slow? I guess I'm so used to the other games and stuff.
Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time. Here's a spatula.
Not the fastest one on the slope anymore, are ya? It's the Bob of Sponge. Alright, let me switch characters real quick and go down this one more time. But with Sandy! She seriously sounds like Pepe Le Pew's little bouncing sounds. Fuck! I missed it.
Bam!
Did she?
The shinier the better.
Did you just say damn? Okay, I'm done with that. I don't want to waste too much time. Let me switch back to SpongeBob. And talk to Squidward. I almost forgot his name. There he is.
Oh, thank Neptune, you did it! Now I can go get my equipment and ski in peace.
Actually, I think that Patrick borrowed your equipment.
What? Who said he could do that?
I did. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind.
Wouldn't mind? Of course I mind! It's only the most expensive skiing equipment you can buy. And what does Patrick want with that stuff anyway? He doesn't even know how to ski.
I want the worm now!
What the fuck?
I want the worm now!
Alright, well, that's all the time I have for this episode, guys. But on the next one, I'll definitely be going off onto the next area, of course. But I'll try to 100% this on my own time. Unless, like, I am literally just out of reach with it. Oh, that stretch feels good. I'm gonna try to talk to Patrick too on the next part too, if I remember. I'll see you guys. Same Fox channel, same Fox time. Bye bye. This time I didn't stub my toe.